meteorologist Mark Lamano with a quick weather update for you. We've tried out a lot in the area, though to the west, we are seeing bats of tropical moisture, low pressure that's swirling around there. Not going to become a storm or depression or anything of that sort. However, over the next day and a half, we're going to watch this move to the east. So there's a lot of moisture with this. This is really going to increase rain chances on Thanksgiving, primarily in the afternoon. Right now, the timing's around 3, 4, 5 o'clock for rain arrival, leaning a little bit more toward 4 and 5 for the moment. So for any of your morning plans or morning travel, I don't anticipate you'll encounter as much rain, but there's still a possibility with mostly cloudy skies tomorrow. For today, partly sunny, highs in the low 80s, and in some cases, the upper 70s.